Hey, we're back. We just fought off a bunch of guys, now hey, we're escaping.
Sorry about the attack.
Don't be. I try not to get attached to things anymore, because I'm used to losing them.
Yeah, I need to learn that. I don't let go very well.
Oh, I'm at Mount St. Helens right now, believe me. But that don't mean I'm not grateful. Despite that setback, I'm a free man now. I owe you. Now it's back to Chi-Town.
Yay.
So, you got a place for me to stay, man?
We're squatting in your old CTOS station.
That's a bunker? Well, that'll do it. I can't wait to pick apart these files of yours to see what's caused all this hullabaloo.
That data can't leak, T-Bone. I'm trading it for my sister.
You got nothing to worry about. You did me a solid. Now it's my turn.
Awesome. It's about time you gave me a waypoint. So we're heading towards the bunker, alright. I don't want to edit there. Oh! Will the game do it for me? Thank you. I was about to say, come on, I don't want to go all the way there. Come on. Stinks that it's probably not going according to plan. Like, usually when I do these parts, I try to finish, like, two missions, because, like, really, this act is almost done. Like, after two more missions, we're done with Act 3. And after Act 3, I'm not gonna start Act 4, because I wanna do more of those side stuff. Like, the little crowns with Marco's recordings, those came up, and I wanna, like, get that done. And, like, do those QR codes and the human trafficking, just to beat the crap out of some guys and stuff.
Feel that? That's the weight of trillions of bytes of information at your fingertips.
My head's about to explode from it.
Well, you are gonna have to lay low here for a while.
Mm-hmm. What's this all about?
I don't know. She's somehow connected to an old job. Someone doesn't want me to find out why.
Have you met Clara yet? Ah, sweet, beer.
I'm happy you're well.
Just
you
old beer.
Corporate espionage, crooked cops, big explosions, honey. And you are?
This is Clara. Clara, this is T-Bone, otherwise known as the legendary Raymond Kenny.
Really?
Can't all be pretty in this game, honey.
No, I mean, wow, I'm a fan.
Enchanté.
Enchanté.
What happened?
Crap blew up.
What? How do you know?
I don't know, he's working on a deal of his own. Something with Bloom.
You never told me that.
Oh. Sorry, I meant to tell you.
Nothing. You better tell me what you're messed up in, all of it, or I ain't decrypting jack shit.
Oh, God.
Damien and Bloom.
You don't need to worry about that.
What I need to worry about, Aiden.
You listen to me. I want a name in that server. Now, our deal is I bring you the information, you decrypt it.
Well, then you got a big problem.
Hey!
Wait!
We need your expertise. Server is using your encryption. We need Raymond Kenyon.
Are you sure you're going to be able to get this data without getting caught?
Hopefully.
Yeah. Fine. Some honesty.
Well, he said no, so okay. Sorry. Yeah, no.
Well, you better get going then, man. Claire here can fill me in on a few things.
Okay. Let me change my suit.
Thanks.
She's a god. I like this guy. What a loser. He, like, killed 23 people. God, what a loser. For the portfolio. Yay, we did it. Got a new song, too.
Oh. I got my little band of misfits. Clara's on monitors, T-Bone's helping me breach Iraq's fortress, and Jordy, well, Geordi does what Geordi does.
Heh.
It's time to see what Irak's been protecting.
Oh, we have one more mission, actually.
My condolences.
I'm going inside Rossi Fremont. I need your help.
You don't pay me enough. I'm not entering that death trap.
You don't have to. I need you behind the scope.
Again? It's more reasonable.
No! He's useless!
You won't guess where I am.
You're absolutely right.
I'm watering your plant.
Maurice? Put him on.
Oh dear.
If you don't talk, you don't leave.
Oh no. Come on, man. I got no name. You don't understand, I'm trapped. I can't stop seeing that little girl. She's looking at me.
Shut up. I said, shut up.
Give the guy a break.
You'll meet me there. Rossi Fremont.
Of course. I'll be in place.
Alright. If you are done talking now, I am going to teleport to one of my hideouts and change my suit, and I'll meet you guys there. So stay tuned. Okay, we're here. I'm in the Highwayman, I think it's called, suit. Yeah. And this one's called By Any Means Necessary. So now Geordi has to protect us with the sniper rifle again. And hopefully this won't get cut short. I only got 15 minutes, so I can't mess around. Hurry!
No bedbug this time.
No!
Seen the layout? I know the room. Rack's in there somewhere. It won't take him long to realize I'm coming. He knows what I'm after now. This time I leave with everything.
Oh, God. Reach. Give me those. Thanks.
I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
Kill him! Yeah, don't be suspicious of me. What he could do, he could take out the snipers right now. Feeling a bit on edge with those guys there. Oh God. Down. Is going upstairs a good idea or bad? Not worth it. I'll definitely get seen. I mean, I probably can get seen, but I'd rather not. Oh boy. Sniping. Oh God, they're searching. Thank you.
clear shot in this motherfucking theater.
Tell me you saw that.
The fuck are you thinking? You gonna roll the
vice for us? At least I got that upgrade. Oh no! 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 Gee, Jordy! Where were you on that? That's bullcrap. Jordy should've... Why wasn't Jordy shooting? I shouldn't have cared. I should've just shot the snipers. We'll be right back to where I got to that point, because if they start me over, then yeah. Sorry for getting mad, but I think I managed to sneak past him. Yeah. It's just I didn't know that guy was, like, armored.
Claire, can you get this door open?
Please. You're working on it. Evo's got an idea.
Yeah. They're running my encryption on the security doors. It's kind of hard to finagle remotely, but your Wonder Girl here? She just had a damn good idea. If you cut power to that door, it's gonna default to the base code for about half a second.
And you know the base code?
Yep. I wrote the damn algorithm. Let's give it a whirl.
Okay, hurry up. Okay. Use equipped. So use this? Okay. There we go.
It's open.
Why does it keep saying outgoing call? Probably not gonna happen. Ah! No! I didn't think the elevator was coming! Ugh! I am sorry, but that is stupid! It didn't give me... That was my fault. I shouldn't have called the elevator. That's simple. Oh, I mean, really? I'd be fine with this, but I'm running out of time. That's the only problem with this. I'm running out of time. Come on, loading screen. Yeah, that's the thing that kills this game. The loading screens. Why do they have to take so long? Just come on. Yeah, it looks full. Just play. That was better. I should have done that.
Whoa!
Going up. Okay, your shoulder's kinda in the way. I was like, what the heck was moving? It's a body. Oh.
Find some cover!
Go. We're not even sure how much time I have. More audio logs, okay. Go to sleep! Big guy?
He bounced?
I'm running out of time, probably. Jesus. Is he dead? Jeez.
Come on, kid. You need time to think. Take your time. Hey, I think he was over there.
Well, I think I'm running out of time. I'm gonna end this part, and hopefully next time when I come back, we'll be able to do this. It's just, I'm pressed for time right now, and I'm like busy today, so sorry it's been difficult, but I hope y'all enjoyed, and we'll be back with this part, and hopefully we'll meet Iraq and punch him in the face a bunch of times, so stay tuned.